drop is it? 7? This guy's a goddamn smurf! There's no way you're playing Highland at 7 reps with this. I got him with leg spam! What is that? Because of the whole, you know, the skewer does so much damage, they need to avoid it. That was unfortunate. Like that, just avoid it. Oh, he was ready for it. Oh. This is a high rep Highlander, he must be. Unfortunate. Yeah, dodge bash from Gladiator is so insanely good. Oh, it's so good. How faint? I press press faint button. Ooh, this guy is really good. Hey! Stop it! I press backwards, get the skewer out, and then immediately do a toe stab or just faint to see what they're gonna do. You know, like that. Just constantly forcing them to do stuff. But this Highland seems to be really good at, you know, knowing what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Let it hit you into the wall, and he's dead. Let's go. Which is insanely good, because this skewer does 36 damage, which is insane to me. Oh, nice, nice. Oh, that hit! Oh, nice. What drop is it? 7?! This guy's a goddamn smurf! There's no way you're playing Highland at 7 reps with this. I got him with leg spam! What is that? That's insanely fun. Yeah, I never fought a Highland in a place like this. Man, this Highland is really good. He's a smurf. There's no way. 7 reps annoying. This is some rep 70 Highlander gameplay. Oh, I thought I timed it correctly. Into the wall. Max punish. I got him into this Gladiator. Oh man, that heavy, man. It's so bullshit. The hitbox on it makes no sense. That was a really fun Highlander. He's really good. The cheese god. It's really fun. I love fighting Highlands who are good. Because they're insanely good. Another edgy warden. Let it go. Shaolin stiff on his attacks? Now that's a lie. Shaolin has such insane moveset, man. I don't know why wardens like to be edgy, man. My warden is a, you know, a sun bro. Hello, dragon. Thank you for subscribing to me. Oh. No! Oh, he didn't pay it. Okay. Oh, I love that dodge forward heavy. It's such. Ah! I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I cannot do this. My stamina! Nope. Yeah! I love doing that, man. People used to call me a lot, you know, calling me a hacker because I timed it correctly. I love doing that. Just looking at it like, oh, now. I love doing that. It's so much fun. My knights are usually always going for a honor sunbro type type of outfit. You didn't think about it? Into the wall with you. For 2 more damage, let's go! Oh, I wanted to trade, man, I'm playing Raider! What is this guy playing like? This is so annoying! Ah, I want to do it. Ah, thought he was gonna commit to it. My god, he's playing so annoying. I hate fighting wardens, man. It's so boring. It's so boring fighting wardens. Ah, I hate fighting wardens. It's so boring. Especially Raider, man. I don't have an opener, so I can't bash back or do whatever. I have to constantly. Aye! Man, god damn it! This is why I hate wardens, man. This is why. It's always the same thing. Yeah, of course. I'll play some more. Hey! No! Wardens! So much, so unfun. I need to think like a raider right now. Exactly, I need to think like a raider. Only zones. Because the heavy stuff doesn't work anymore. Because everybody else dodges it and don't care. Round only zone five. Attacks. You need the unblockables, man. Yeah, Doc. Whenever I play this game, I always get the same characters over and over again. Even though he's supposed to be, you know, all about, oh yeah, this is multiplayer. No, you've done this too many times now. Get raided! Light attack, come on. No! Don't wow me, man! You have been spamming bash this whole game! Goddamn, stop it. Pyre is a good hero to buy? I don't know. I don't personally like pirates. I feel like pirate feels really bad. I got ruined. I should have attacked. But it's up to you if you want to do it or not. What's happening, man? It's up to you. Pirate is an or oh my gosh, my stamina. In my opinion, Glad is really good, but he has some weaknesses. Of course he did, I'm baby. Nice. Oh, that missed? Of course. Yeah, thing is, Pirate is more fair than Tiandi, but Pirate is very the same thing. I spam attacks as much as possible. Because, you know, dodge attacks and the recovery cancels and bashes and blah blah blah. Exactly, that, like Duck says. It's just pure offense. Yeah, well done, Adam. The gladiator gameplay, man. Oh, yeah, you can make it like my Blackfriar. Make it into a king instead of like edgy stuff. Oh, that reach. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, this is kind of nasty, man. Oh! That's not safe? Really? Victory. Sentinel Lawbringer is more defensive. Yes, so you know. Because they are very good at parrying stuff, so they're more like counter attacks. Not really pure offense. Pure offense, or it's like more like Orochi, Shinobi, Afera, Tiandi, Pirate, you know.